Hi there, and thank you for your interest in the vintage slot poker machine asset for Unreal Engine. Today I'm going to be showing you how you can quickly get up and going with this asset and start to embed it in your own projects. On screen, I've got an empty Unreal Engine 5 project, and I've already imported the asset via the Epic Games launcher. You can see it here in the content browser under Content VSPM, which is short for Vintage Slot Poker Machine. The first thing we need to do is to create a new level. On the File menu, choose New Level. I'm going to select Basic and then click Create. In the content browser under VSPM, open the Blueprints folder. Here you'll see BP underscore slot machine. Drag this into the viewport. Now we need to set a few options. With the machine selected in the viewport, come over to the Details panel. Under Basic Configuration, tick Enforce Local Balance. Set Initial Local Balance to 20. Enable the widgets for Balance, Bet Amount, Instructions, and Lose. Tick Disable Binding on Lose and Basic Input Binding. Now we need to set the input bindings for the machine. Beside Play Input, click the keyboard icon, then press the spacebar on your keyboard. For Increase Bet Amount, press R. For Decrease Bet Amount, press F. And for Pay Table Input, press Z. Finally, we need to scroll down to the Pawn section. Beside Auto Possess Player, use the drop down to select Player 0. That's it. Now click the play button, then click in the viewport to begin controlling the slot machine. Press the space bar to start a play. Once the reels stop, the machine will detect if the three symbols match a winning combination on the pay table. If there is a match, it will dispense the specified number of coins. To zoom in on the pay table, press and hold Z. Once you're finished looking at the pay table, release the Z key and the view will return to normal. Now let's talk about what the bet multiplier does. Notice that when we played, one coin was deducted from the player's balance, leaving it at 19. By default, the bet multiplier is set to 1. This means that one coin will be loaded into the machine at the start of the next play. If a win is detected, the exact amount of coins specified on the pay table are paid out. By increasing the bet multiplier to 2, it will cost 2 coins for that play, but any payout would be doubled. Increase it to 3, and it will cost 3 coins for that play, and the payout would be tripled, and so on. This allows the player to increase the risk and the reward. To increase the bet multiplier, press R on the keyboard. To decrease it, press F. Spend some time playing around with the machine to familiarize yourself with how it works. There are many ways that you can integrate this asset into your project. This is simply the most basic example. In the next video, we will go through the basic configuration options and discuss what they do and how you can adjust them for your project.